Join those who have become legends.
So now we're actually gonna... Oh! Wow! Oh man, that's a good card, I think. That was insane. So that one like gives everything -1/-1. I didn't even remember I have that. That was disgusting. Let's not give him another one. Just one card is good. Jackal is like that. Jackal minion can't do anything. It's kind of like paralyzed for them. So now we do this for sure, because we want to protect our guys. And this gains the drain, so we will heal for 5. That's so good.
Let me lighten your load.
So this will pop 2 of his runes. I'm just thinking if I... What's the worst that can happen? That's just smart. Fine. Set up the kill for next turn. See if there's any... No prophecies. I'm just gonna heal maybe here. Doesn't matter. Well, actually, I should have put it maybe on one of these. That's dumb, because he had the poisonous spider. But it looks like it doesn't matter. Nice, we did it. Then I have like 3 coins in a way, like this is the Ring of Magicka. That you get this when you're going second. You can use it 3 times to get an extra Magicka, which is like mana in... Like a mana equivalent. So kind of like do combat with this. I tend to just like throw everything to the left unless it makes more sense to throw it to the right. But this is like kind of default. And if for some reason I'm like not feeling the left lane, then I'll just put it here. You can't attack cross lanes, by the way. And the right lane is stealth lane, so the first or shadow lane. The first turn you play on the right lane, on this side, where I'm like circling right now. The minions cannot be attacked, but you can still shoot them with spells. Like, spells can target the stealthed guys. One special thing about this is that you can see the life totals here. Like, he's at 32 and I'm at 27. When a character goes to like 25, 20, 15, 10, and 5, there's an extra card drawn. So, like, if somebody smorts you, you get 5 extra cards, which is pretty cool. So this one has guard, which means that it must be attacked first. I think we want to put it here. On the right lane, I said that when you play a minion on the right lane, it gets stealth. But when it's a guard minion, it actually does not get stealth, so it will block this his thing. I guess you move the camera a little bit. That's a 9-1. We do want to kill it. 4 mana. Give other friendly blue creatures. That's like the main colors. I'm playing blue and green right now. Blue is intelligence and... green is agility. I guess that's not important though, but like, I believe there's 6, if I'm not mistaken, there's like 5 or 6, I think there's 6 different colors. And when you build a deck, you can have 2 different colors to use, so I will be able to play like intelligence and agility cards, because this is a blue and green deck, so you always can like, you can have like red and green deck or whatever. You can like combo 2 colors to have like cards from those 2 only. Give out a friendly blue, is this a blue? We can see it on the bottom left corner, so this is blue. This is also blue, so they are getting +1/+0. The sword is pretty nice, we could go smork and like use the arrow to the knee if I don't want to trade. I'm not sure if it's better to just trade this, or use the arrow to the knee. I can be more mana efficient if I do this right now. I mean, I could just go phase too, because this gets guard, but...
The best protection, yeah. Mike.
Steadfast. So we go phase for 3. Yeah, I'm just going to trade. What does Ransack do? I don't even remember. Prophecy, deal 3 damage and gain 3 health. Okay, so this is a 6 mana card that deals 3 damage and we gain 3 health. But the prophecy means that when you draw it from one of these runes, I talked about the runes earlier, like the 5 runes. Prophecy is that when I draw this card from a rune, I can cast it for free immediately. So a little bit of RNG there, but it's kind of cool. So this is a really good, I guess we do that, yeah, so buff this and like shackle, no this is better because I get to do the trade. The random enemy, and this is, yeah, last gasp is when the minion dies, so this deals 3 damage to him. So I kill the small guy so it doesn't trade for my guy. So I get the 3-2 trading with the 5-3 now. That was my plan. I could not like make the trade last turn because of the shadow lane thing like I mentioned. Okay. Well, I do have this magic. Can I use it twice the same turn? Actually, I'm not sure. I have two uses left, but I think it's only available once a turn, so I can't like get 2 extra mana. I can't innervate this out or like innervate in a type of effect. Like, I can't get 2 mana from it. Deal 3 damage and gain 3 health. Let's try with this first. I'm gonna try to like kill these minions with this. With the last word thing. Oh, it went face. Oh well. And I think we use this here now to protect the 6-3. So let's kill the 3-1. Seems like a bad trade. It's getting like on the right lane I'm not now pretty much just like defending, and on the left lane I'm just like keeping this 8-3 up and running as well as I can.
Die, Outlander. Now I'm angry.
I'm pretty hooked on this game. I was playing all day yesterday. Arena! Let's go.
Pick the class to play during this arena.
Oh, sweet. Okay. I don't want warrior, that sounds lame. Let's pick a monk, maybe.
Presenting the monk! Pick a card to add to your deck.
Okay. Picks remain. Pick a card. How good is Divine Fervor? And this has Drain. Pick Kiri, mid. I was thinking of Fervor, but I'm not sure. Prophecy Drain, like this is very weak if I can protect it. But it does have like life drain. All random, all mid. Divine is in, but okay, let's pick that.
Pick another card, and continue picking until you've made your deck.
No, I don't want that. This seems solid. Prima. Alright. Oh! No! First arena! I thought that. Oh! That's good, that's good. No wounded enemies in any lane. 2 power. No, we can do that. That's playable. I mean, maybe it's not the greatest, but it's playable. Should I put this on the right or left side? I think on the right. Because then he can kill it, like it would survive after this. That doesn't matter.
Your coin or your life.
Okay, we can place it on the shadow lane. History of wound. I can't wound it. Oh, this has charge. You can execute this. Can I charge this and give it the Legion shield? Does that make sense? I think that's like, that's a play. Then we get some more healing. So I'm pretty low. Another shackle. Oh, that it didn't drain when it's like a defensive. When it defends. Interesting. Okay, that one I can execute. Oh, that's nice. We can put this to guard against the 3-4. I'm pretty sure we also execute this, then we have. No, it doesn't fit with the mana. A magicka. Not that it really matters, I guess. Destroy a wound, something wounded. Oh man, this is not helpful. No, these cards would be so powerful if. But there's no cards in his hand. Maybe I can do this still. Whenever friendly. Just there's an enemy room. So I can play. Okay, so I could play this small guy. And then, like, next turn we equip the train guy with something special. So I can drop this. Yeah, that's such a crappy draw. Okay, I think we got this, maybe. So now I will start draining stuff. Oh, nice. It's kind of inefficient, though. So this will all come to hit me for 4. Kind of, but it doesn't destroy a rune. But I was also thinking that it's like when it... I was also thinking that when it attacks hero, it works differently than what I thought. Daring Cutpurse! I could play this and maybe this. So we can trade, we can get more. This is ongoing, so we can start playing some other stuff afterwards. But what if I just play this right now to get the spiders? This boosts the drain, that's true. It's just thick, Something on the left to trade with, yeah. Chimera, guide us. Okay.
They make it too.
I mean, those would both trade for this, so I think that's like okay.
Your coin or your life.
Well, that's weak. Ah, but it's. Oh yes, that's heal. Nice. So I can train. I get a rune now. Let's play this first, and then I think we do this one. So we get to equip a weapon on my drain guy. Maybe it gets a shield or something. Random item, so it could be a shield of some sort.
There's a plan. There's always a plan.
We're doing that, yeah.
We fight for all.
So now this destroys your own. But it's actually not good enough to keep it alive against the crocodile, though. I was hoping something a little better. Something like that is too health.
What?
That has to be wrong, unless it's like deal 6 damage. Because this has drain, he could have traded. Like, that just makes no sense to me, to go face there for 3, when you could take out the thing that heals for 4. I think we win. This is insane. Like, okay. This could just be lethal or something. I'm gonna equip so many weapons. Where do I put this one? Left or right?
Forward! Mark.
Oh! Order! No, but this still gets it when I play it afterwards. Never mind. Doesn't matter. It's like a static effect.
You won't foil my plan.
So we're definitely equipping with this, so let's do that first. We want another item on this. Oh, it gets cover, does it? 3 attack, okay. And then this one is pilfer, so if it went face, we would get buff on it, but that's not worth. I think I just want the 7. It still looks late to be giving him like a plus. What did Mentor's Ring give this creature keywords to each other friendly creature? Okay. It's not a static effect. It looks like it is, because that one is now 2-3. It says, it does say summon. How is this a 2-3? What am I missing? Why is this a 2-3 then? Huh.
For the sky it is.
So sick. This card is insane, getting those 3 weapons. We've got 3 items, that is. Okay, so this drain kept us alive. Nice. Oh, divine fervor! Oh yeah, it was the support. Yeah, ongoing support.
Each
that's right.
You defeat
right.
An enemy,
so I did mess up the order.
To
that was bad.
Card to add to your deck.
Oh, I had another card. Interesting. Choose your prize. Someone +1/+1. Oh, how many actions? I don't have that. I have 2 piercing javelins. There's not many actions. I shouldn't pick this, I think. Charge lethal. I mean, that deals with any pick, don't. I think that's what we want to do. How good is random elixir? I think the Viper. Yeah, let's pick the Viper. So this goes to Shadow Lane, so he won't get the trade. Then I can play maybe the 1 once. I can buff 1. Yeah, that's good. No, I forgot again. Like, it's 1 each lane. I was like, which lane do I play this on? The second time. God damn it. Not that it really matters, then. Beware of breaking runes. Yeah, I'm trying to do that. Alright, so here. Now we start equipping stuff. So I'm gonna play the halfing armor. The trade is actually gonna pour here. But I definitely do want to get this. I don't wanna. Maybe I'll just smork with everything. We get multiple weapons then. I can try to get a weapon for this one. So I need to put him to 21. I can't do that. So this needs to get the first weapon. So if there was some kind of like order where I put him to 21. So this is gonna get the second weapon. Alright.
I hear and obey.
Oh my god, this card is so good. It's the reason why it's a legendary card.
Time to fight.
It's still there! I feel like it should have removed it. Okay, I can magic up. I would like to do this, so. Yeah, I think we're doing that.
Forward!
And we wanna equip something at this. So I'm gonna attack with this first and then try and like get a weapon for this to help it trade later. Oh, so good. So this has ward, so the next damage dealt with doesn't do anything. So once it is, would you kill this for free? This just won the game. Nothing in my order. Sick card. This is probably pretty good in constructed too, I would imagine. Seems very, very strong. Deal 3 damage. Sure. Smart. Alright guys, let's get you some more cards for the free packs. This seems fairly easy because I'm still doing the single player arena. Because I don't have the against other players arena yet unlocked yet. Ward! Where did you get ward? Did you use a card to get the ward? Give a creature ward. Okay, makes sense. Makes perfect sense. I think I might want to kill this one now. Like, that's giving me some issues here. And I execute this. I don't care about the zero position. I feel like I'm gonna be losing right now. No mercy.
What are your intentions?
This day is mine.
Enemy rune is destroyed. What does this do? Oh, it's the guard ward. Other friendly.
Your time has come!
Wait. Oh! Now I see the. So I need to. Okay. I misunderstood. I thought it's like if it has been if a rune has been destroyed, then. Okay.
Well, that's
dumb. Just like whenever I just. I'm actually gonna lose this. Oh my god.
Do not vex me.
You've met your match.
Maybe the runes will save me. So we can kill this, or we can kill that. I get like value trade. So annoying. So this is... I think I want the 1-1 on the left lane, so I should put this on the right lane. I'm sure it's just play the big guy. Big boy. No, he's gonna get good trades for it. So I think we go for this and maybe in this. So now that's gonna kill one of these guys. Going for the value trade.
No mercy.
Yeah, David, with that.
Gotcha.
Say
the watch is mine.
I can't get through. So this wolf is not doing much. Oh, we're just gonna get through.
Farewell.
So value trade here, almost certainly. Like, the left lane sucks right now, that's the problem. How do I make it suck a little less? I could play this, then it just dies and we will not get cards. But it doesn't matter if I don't get cards. Maybe I'm winning so much already. Like, cause this guy's gonna give me the weapons when I pop runes. What do you guys think? What do I think of the game? I think it's quite cool, actually. I think it's pretty nice. Okay, I'm over time here. This is fun. Just outrace him in the right lane. I guess you guys are right. So then we just play the biggest guy. Or I could get the card. No, do I want the card? How valuable is cards? Okay, I'm just gonna play this big boy. It's gonna regenerate. It doesn't do anything.
Let's dance. Gotcha.
So now we're gonna start getting. Oh my god. I have 8. I need to like remove some stuff from here.
Farewell, fool.
Yeah. Oh, order. I should actually use this because this one gets a free attack. Should I play this on the? Do I just die if I'm just dead if I play that? I have to use this. Yeah, I think I'll die if I don't do this, so I'm actually gonna do that. And play something more here.
Ifra stands with me.
I'm losing. How did it go so bad? Should I even pop this? Because I'm kinda like in bad shape. It's better to not give him the rune. I need to get this under control.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh yes! That heals.
Gotcha.
Just a little. Ow!
This day is mine.
Oh man. That is the... No, it's God. Oh, thank God. Charge, Lee. Does it... Oh, what if it has a ward?
There's a plan. There's always a plan.
No, let's use this more value. So this set is in the ward.
The forest is ours!
Should I play that in the shadow lane? I'm not sure. So this kills that, this kills this. I'm gonna put him in 21. 21 is a good amount.
Gotcha! Don't make trouble, knave.
Alright, we're doing this. It's going bad, but now we're actually gonna start healing again. I can Legion shield this. We probably wanna keep this up and running, so. 2 health. But if I Legion shield this, we gain more health. The problem is like the shadow lane right now. I think I need to max out the heal. But it's so much like. This heals me every turn, right? Okay, I'm gonna do this. Fine.
Hashid will leave none standing.
So we get some heals. Oh no, but I have to, like, I'm such a dumbass. Okay, don't be any bad. No prophecy, okay. I played this pretty poorly. I should at least play this if I'm going face anyway. I realized that I don't have a good trade for this. Oh my god, this is such a bad trade. Someone had the death touch. I should have played for this one. Okay, fine. No!
Escape alive.
Oh, it's just it. Oh, it's just 1-4. Phew. Ah! I got a little spooked there.
My friend would like to say hello.
Why not train for 3? What? How do I train for 3? Oh, with this Legion Shield and that. Because I wanted to be efficient with my Magicka. I had 10 Magicka, and I was able to play like 2 5s. Okay, well, that's gonna get me. But I'm gonna get him first, right?
Unsheath your clothes.
So I can even buff this. Oh, and I just skill stuff. Nice. I got all the bases covered here. So that's 5. I'm just counting. 5, 6. So this should be enough.
We fight for all Skyrim.
So I'm gonna equip this with something. Not that it really matters. Okay.
I hear and obey.
So this go- and then we have a little
like nice. Farewell, fool!
Okay. Daily. I'm still learning, guys. Oh my goodness, the wombo combo! So, this first, I believe. Wow, so we're gonna get a 1-1 every turn, but with this we're actually getting a 2-2 every turn. Oh, that's what the lane does. These are spawning. Okay.
Your orders.
So there's like this 1-1s. The effect in right lane, yeah, spawns these silly things. Wow.
Chimera, guide us.
So good. Wow. Oh, good prophecy.
Clear your mind and retract your blow.
Yeah. Fine. Da-da-da. So when minions on right lane die, they come back as skeletons. Gotcha. This is a 3-3 charge too. They use the leaf lurker though. Oh, this is gonna- Oh my god! Okay, I'm doing this. Just get another buff. Oh! So now these are 3-3s. And we're spawning one every turn. I like this. So these don't come, like the 1-1s don't come back, right? Yeah. So now it actually like stays dead.
Your orders.
They'll never outsmart me.
So much damage, but I still have this one. This has been surprisingly powerful, God. The Voracious Brigand. It's only one Magicka to play. It's been very, very efficient. Can I like just raise him on the left lane? Okay, let's get this a weapon. Or not. Oh yeah, because the first rune was popped already. The 25 rune was already gone.
My sword hand itches.
So nice, and this come back to life too because of the weird effect.
Tell me your injuries.
Brains of the
I mean, they should do it, right? If there is a, like a... Wow. If there is a prophecy, I can just remove it with the piercing javelin. So if I can deal 3, I can't deal 3 right now. I can with this. If I deal 3 first, it just dies. Doesn't get another rune. I don't know if there's a twisting nether rune played around it. Meow.
And now, the final champion comes forth. The crowd goes wild. This champion has the constitution of 2 normal men!
Spider, it's too slow. I mean, this is nice if I can... I don't think I can keep it though.
We are ready for anything. If I fall, the hist will replay.
Training is over. It's time to act.
It's nothing personal.
Oh, nice.
There's a plan.
Chaos
There's always
takes.
A plan.
3-2 is pretty good against the 1-3, obviously.
You can't defeat me.
Everyone pays a toll.
It's really committing with Shadowrun. Is it better to play 2 guys or... No, because that's gonna die if this doesn't get the effect. Yeah, I should play this. This also draws. Oh, what are you doing? Okay.
You won't foil my plan.
Get the trick, sure.
You're kind of being alive.
What did this do? Draw random. Oh. Sick. Pilfer. That's Pilfer means like when it connects to the face. Why? What was the point of playing this here? Like, I can just kill it for free. Seems like a bad play.
Chaos take you.
This day shall be auspicious.
My scales move in shadow.
Is this good? Should I do this? I still have 2 of these. Oh, but oh, this gets a buff. I'm definitely doing this. I forgot. Yeah.
Just for
it's gonna be a 5-6. I'm sure playing that. Is this sponsored? Not anymore. It was for the first hour, but I'm like 3 hours in now. So a good buff. This is pretty good too. How do I? If I buff this, I can just take that out while. Him not being able to like double trade. Maybe that makes more sense. It just feels like it's not enough to buff with this. I wanna like buff more things. What if I only play this? Just chilling. Waiting for better draws.
Let my aim be
my
we must break through their ranks.
There's still nothing. So if I attack now, then he gets dead, but I'm not gonna attack. 26 seems perfect. Your stream is the electric blanket on this cold snowy day. Thanks for the continued entertainment. Thank you. Glad you're liking this game as well. Doing something a little different. Usually just play Hearthstone. Should we have value trade? Probably.
They make it too easy.
Ifra stands with me.
Well, this one I'm giving. Is that charge?
Everyone pays a toll.
Okay, next turn I'm starting to like ghost mark. Oh, too full. Okay, let's see. If he gets anything.
The forest is my strength and my courage.
It's fine.
The forest is ours.
Yeah. This was the pilfer, so when it connects to the face, it gets buffed. Nice. I would go to 15. Force. Yeah, it's probably okay.
Soldiers report.
But I want to hold him at 11, because from 11 I can easily kill him, so he can like play the extra card he draws.
You're calling
on your okay, so this should do it.
Your time has come. For Seridan.
Nice.
The final foe is fallen! Well done, Chub! Our combatant has risen to the rank of Brawler! Now, the real challenge begins!
Sweet.
Mm.